Hey guys, what is going on? This is Pedro from Music by Pedro. Today we're going to be comparing some reeds right up against each other, okay? The first thing we're going to look at is the Legere Classic Cut versus the Legere Studio Cut versus the Legere Signature Cut. Now, why am I comparing all three? Because a lot of people have questions about them. And one of the biggest questions I get is, should I start on the Classic Cut? Should I start on the Studio Cut? Should I start on the Signature Cut? Now, keep in mind that the Studio Cut is only available on tenor saxophone. So I decided to do the review between all three on the tenor only, okay? This will really give us an idea of how each reed corresponds to each other, okay? Now I went ahead and figured out what would be the best strength for me to have, and I got the corresponding strength for the Classic Cut, corresponding strength for the Studio Cut, and the corresponding strength for the Signature Cut. I've been playing the Signature Cuts for a while. Studio Cut and Jazz, Studio Cut and Classic Cut, I wanted to make sure that I had the right strength so that it wouldn't sound softer than it should be based on the strength that I prefer. Okay, so I went with the tenor because it's got all three. The Studio Cut is not available on the alto or the soprano or the berry. So let's get started. The first setup that you've got here is the Classic Cut. Now, as far as mouthpiece and ligature, I'm going to keep that exactly the same. I'm using a very simple plastic stock mouthpiece. I'm not going to change that. Since the last time I tried to compare apples to apples, you guys said, hey, you should use the same mouthpiece. So I'm going to do that for this video, for this video's purpose, okay? So here is the the Classic Cut, and I believe this is a 3.25 for me. Obviously, make sure you do check out the strength chart to figure out what's going to be the best one for you, okay? So here is the Classic Cut, 3.25, stock mouthpiece, stock ligature. First thing you notice with the Classic Cut is just that it is a thicker reed. We're talking about micrometers though. It is a thicker reed, which means it's going to give you a bit of a darker sound. If that is what you're looking for, then I highly recommend the Classic Cut. The next one is the Studio Cut. So for the Studio Cut, I went with a 3.25 because it is a little bit softer than the Classic Cut, but not by a whole lot. Again, we're talking about differences in micrometers, and that makes a huge difference to the player. I did try a 3.25, I did try a 3.5 and a 3. I found that the 3.25 was definitely the best one for me. I'm looking at the ones that I have on my desk and I'm figuring out which one's the one that's missing from the ones that I got. So I have to look back down and check it out. So this is the Studio Cut. This one is considered a blend between the Classic Cut and the Signature Cut. We've already tried the Classic Cut, and I'm gonna try the Signature next. So as you hear the three different reeds, you will see how it gets brighter as you go down. The reed itself will get thinner, but it will also be more responsive, okay? Responsive sometimes is a good thing, sometimes it's not. So you wanna make sure that you find the balance, which is why Legere made three different style cuts, okay? So this is the Legere Studio Cut, I believe 3.25, stock mouthpiece, stock ligature. I'm gonna play something very similar to what I already played, but the sound is gonna be different. So as you can tell, it's definitely a brighter sound, also a little bit bigger, a little less resistance, but sometimes resistance is good. So don't take how I'm describing a reed as a bad thing. Some people want a little bit more resistance, some people don't. So you're gonna find that out as you start trying reeds. You're gonna start figuring out what you like in a reed, what you don't like, to help you get the sound that you want. So this was the Legere Studio cut. Now we're gonna jump into the Signature cut. Here's the third one. This is the Legere Signature. I'm using a number 3 on this. And again, every cut is different. So just because you're getting a classic cut at 3, it's gonna be the same at Signature 3. No, there's a big difference between the two numbers and the different cuts, okay? So keep that in mind when you get ready to get one of these. Here it is, same little blurb. Stock mouthpiece, stock ligature. So there is a difference between the different three reeds that I just tested. We have the classic cut, the studio cut, and the signature cut. Really, it's all up to you. I hope this video was helpful in helping you determine what kind of sound you want to try to imitate, what kind of sound you're looking for, and the characteristics of each reed. So if you have any questions on this, guys, please leave it in the comment section below. Thank you guys, as always, for watching. Have an awesome day, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.